able to snatch the win, and you know, it was through penalties, but it was an amazing feeling, and I was able to get on in the grand final and score a penalty. So, you know, my heart was beating through my chest, going, "Can't miss Kylie, can't miss Kylie." Yeah. So when it actually, it was in terrible conditions, yeah, as well. So when that the ball hit the back of the net, it was a sigh of relief, and then when Kylie stepped up to that last one, and got it in, which is.